COVID-19 situation in Sarawak is not yet under control. The Movement Control Order, MCO 2.0 in Sibu, has been extended to February 14, 2021. The decision was made following the high number of positive COVID-19 cases in Sibu.